I had it and then I lost cycle and then it attacked me and hit me 250s and I died. Like, sick game, dude. Great, great design. Run was fucked anyways. Like, it's just stupid shit like that. So it went mage range melee instead of range mage melee? Oh, I ran under the mage and it stalled a tick. Okay, that's why. So I killed myself, basically. Sick. Well, at least, thank you, I had it, and then I didn't, so I don't know. What happened? But now I know. I was pathing because I didn't want to rag the center tiles with the ranger. Sorry, I can watch for that next time. Thank you. Yeah, I should have just taken the long way, I guess. Is what it is. I also don't like the inconsistency of this guy's spawn. That's one other issue I have. Half the time he spawns. And he goes here, half the time he spawns and he goes around this corner. It's like, just choose one. What's up, Cholo? Thank you. First run was a boss run, and then I just died on wave 8 because I made one mistake, of course. What? Yeah, that's why I don't like the ZCB, man. I like the Bofa for budget setup. Yeah, that's exactly the only issue. It's like you're just solving with your blowpipe. I hate that. Blowpipe solves aren't fun. Oh, it's fun though, man. Me and you have different definitions of fun. Yeah, okay, Mr. MSB, right? MSB burst cape guy. Yeah, that one. There it is. What's up, Taz? Knew it was coming, bro. Like, what do you choose between these? I'm not choosing totems on wave six. I'm not choosing doom ever. So I guess I won't have an attack range this run. Let's go. I only went over here because I off-ticked the two rangers so that way when these spawn, I didn't get fucked. Yeah. It's like dealing with melee dig and all that. Okay. I was reading chat. Let's not talk about that. Thanks. Minus one Bruce it. I think I misclick a lot of the time because I just go back into my four tick cycle. So I'm so used to Inferno and all that flicking. So I just naturally revert to a four tick cycle instead of five. Oh my god. I would have actually tilted right there. Dude, I haven't got reentry once. I've literally rolled blasphemy max, run up my OP. I just can't do it. I just can't do it, bro. I just can't do it. Yeah, it's happened to me quite a few times. Killed me quite a few times as well. It's something to do about, like, if you attack one and then run out before the other one fully resets. Look, Joel. See you in an hour or so, because you can get that sub 65 real quick. I would definitely just do both. It's so much easier for budget. Let me tell you, ACB, ZCB coaching is a little bit more expensive than OFA coaching. Because that shit sucks. Okay, cool. Lovely. Game is good. So close, dude. Quite sad when you think about it. That sucks. But doesn't Kirby have multiple KC now? He has like eight? That's crazy. I wonder what he knows that I don't know. Is there some trick I'm missing? Or is he just better? He did a budget run with Tent Whip yesterday? Okay, so he's just better. Is he utilizing this no attack method? Got you. Using Northeast Pillar? Interesting. Does he have a specific start tile? And he takes bees, doesn't he? He likes to do the fucking bees. He only did it. Okay, gotcha. Yeah, doing it once is enough to say, all right, no more of that. Oh, nice, dude. Great design. I agree, but I probably rolled a true zero. I'm just waiting for a spec to start next wave. Like, all right, Doom Scorpion, or Frailty. Come back and say that in 10 minutes. Go to spawn. The only issue is going to be that there's going to be a major here with the Minotaur. But the Minotaur gets safe spotted, I'm pretty sure, almost every time. This is my start tiles for 10 and 9 and 10. Yeah, see, that's not safe spotted. You're right, I do have red flag on, so it doesn't matter. The reason that I'm starting behind the pillar on 9 and 10 now, it's because then it won't automatically activate these. In fact, I might even start here for 11 as well. If I get a good spawn, bro, that means I can just run north. Or even east. As long as nothing spawns here or here or here or here, I'm chilling. I don't know. I still haven't got re-entry 2 on. I was hoping to get that last wave. I'll probably get to choose re-entry next one. Now here's the problem. I can't run to the east pillar because then these two will stack. And these two will stack here. If I go here, I'm gonna run into the same issue. I think I have to actually run to this one to try and break it up. Thank you, thank you. Really, dude? Guess we'll just kill it again real quick. Sick game, per usual. Really, bro? Oh my god, again? I haven't even got re-entry 2 on. That's ridiculous. Oh my god. Fuck it, we risk it with the dynamic duo for one wave. Solved! This game sucks. I'm not having a good time, bro. Please. What do you even do here, bro? Oh my god. I think I take a step this way. This will drag down. But that fucking healing totem is gonna fuck me. Oh, that's on the ranger. That's for the ranger. We're chilling. What do you even do in that spawn, man? Scary stack? I think we're fine. I'm pretty sure I can kill this front manicore either way. Without the ranger seeing me. And everything on this side is mage, so it's fine. Yeah, it's solved. I'm just trying to debate on how I should kill everything. I'm gonna kill the mage first. No, I'm not. I'm gonna kill the back manicore first. What am I doing? We won't talk about that. That was just stupid. I just didn't flick for whatever reason. Venerator bow, go burr, dude. Ah! All things considered, that was pretty humble. Alright. Good luck, boss, dude. Let's not choke it this time. Hey, we're definitely doing. How are you doing? Now, if I didn't get totems and I didn't get frailty and I had re-entry too, this would be the perfect setup. Tried Zora on the hardcore last night. How'd that go for you? Got it down to 200 HP, but my DPS was terrible. Alright. We got a good... good little chance here. The only thing I'm worried about is the totem. Yeah, supplies looked juicy last time. I'm just worried about getting stacked out at 90 HP. Alright. Fuck it, we bow. Oops. Lovely. Get the fuck out of here. Finally done, bro. Woo! Woo 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 woo! Woo woo! Woo woo! Oh my god. With totems on. There we go, man. Alright, now we go again. What number are you to complete? Probably not good. There's like 400 people as of last night. I suck, dude. I actually suck. I should have completed that way earlier, too. I did really good on the bruise. Yeah, there's like 600 people that beat it before me. Let's not talk about it. And my glory wasn't even great. 600 KC, not people? Yeah, so let's say probably 500 people. Oh, thank fuck. But I'm gonna go again. Probably more like 100 people? You really think there's only... Most people are just doing multiple KC, you think? You missed it? You just missed it. Imagine 300 people? Alright, well... I'm still happy with it. Alright, so I heard this costs like a lot of fucking money to charge. Anyone know? Well, I'm gonna be streaming this the rest of the day then. Either way. I wanna get better, so. How many splinters is it? The hell? Better for reasons, bro. How many? It's 150,000 splinters. No, I just